You have to have hope. You need to have an expansive view of what could be. As you leave everything behind, you just walk away from the chain of addiction because all you're doing is restricting yourself. And when you stop restricting yourself, you can go anywhere.